everyone, it's Beth Sullivan. So you guys were so excited about the LeVoo extensions that I showed you about my little home remedy for some fun while you're quarantined that I had to do another video because I contacted Jennifer from LeVoo and she sent me a couple of awesome extensions to thank y'all and kind of give you a little bit more of how, kind of a little peek at how awesome her stuff is. So you guys, last time I showed you the individual extensions that she has, yeah, and I ordered these a few times from her. I love them. So I messaged her and she reached out to me as well, and so many of all y'all ordered some hair from her. She wanted to show something that I didn't even know existed, and this is so cool, you guys. So I know a lot of you know what a halo is, and a lot of us wear halos, of course. They're really easy. It's just basically a fishing line with hair on it. And unfortunately for people like myself, I have a very small head. I like a lot of hair, but I can't always fit all the extensions I really want on it. So her halos actually, and they're beautiful. Here's another, this is one of her halos. They are gorgeous. Here's the fishing wire. And they also have clips on them, so they will stay put. This is like one of the easiest extensions to wear. You only need one of these, you don't need more. But it literally just lays on your head and you just kind of like, you know, comb it through however you wanna do it. And you can kind of play with it. Everybody's a little bit different how they like it. But what I love about these ones is, see, for me, the halo is gonna sit low, but it's just not gonna stay put. But I can easily now just clip it and it will stay put super, super easy. I mean, and I don't have to worry about it and I can just use one extension. So this is a game changer for me. And I wanted to share this with you because this is like a big deal for sure. And you can also, just to give you guys another idea, a lot of people are asking like length and such like of that. This is a 20 inch. I have 24 inch hair, but a 20 inch, because halos hang low, works really, really well on my hair. In fact, you can't really even tell the difference, but I'll show you guys just a little sneak peek. See how I haven't pulled it all through in the back yet, but it's really easy to do. And once you have it all pulled through, you can't even tell it's in. It's super lightweight, and it just gave me like a huge amount of more hair, and it's gonna stay in because it will, once I have it all clipped in the back, it'll stay put, unlike all the other halos I've ever tried ever. So I'm definitely gonna put a link to this as well. She also, I actually just discovered this today, has something called a topper. And this is actually something I personally want because I have really thin hair up top. My hair actually is very, very thin. Of course, I have a lot of Dreamcatcher extensions in right now. But what's great about these is that the quality is beautiful. These are not gonna ruin my really expensive Dreamcatchers. And again, her price points are great. So I wanna definitely check out her halos as well and her toppers. So I will definitely keep you all posted, and I will post a link to all of her stuff, which is just on Amazon. I'll post that shortly so you can see, but I couldn't wait to show you guys this really fun halo. And also, again, don't forget about all of her beautiful individuals, because this is like Elsa White, right? Beautiful, so pretty. But Jennifer, thank you for everything. I'm gonna send the link out, and we'll have more videos coming. Thanks, guys. Bye.